What kind of business do you own?
I own a jewelry making business. I make the jewelry and then sell it at craft shows and online.
What products do you have to offer?
I make necklaces, earrings, bracelets, pendants, pins. Now I'm starting to make barrettes too.
Do you work out of your home?
Yes, I do. I have a room up over the garage that I've made into kind of like a studio, and I have everything in there.
What process do you go through to make your jewelry?
If it's beaded, I just string it and put clasps on it. But what I'm really interested in now is the copper jewelry. So I start with a sheet of copper, and I cut out the shape that I want. I put it through an etching solution and etch the design onto it, and then I color it and then finish it with a sealant.
What would you say is your favorite jewelry design?
I love working with copper, anything with copper. I learned last summer how to take copper and etch it and then add a color process to it. And that is my main passion, I guess, right now that I like.
What inspired you to make and sell jewelry?
Actually, it started with my mom wanting some beads for her birthday. So when I bought her the beads, I just became very interested in the beads. And so I ended up I'd open each package and mom would get half and I would get half. And I just started making jewelry. Then I had too much to give away. So I started doing it as a business and selling it at craft shows.
What do you enjoy most about selling it?
I don't enjoy the selling. I hate the selling. I like making it. I like the creative process. It is very relaxing for me.
Hey, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
We just like to harass him.
Yeah.
Just because it's Carl Jr.
Yeah.
You're welcome here.